This is one of my favorite things about this release of Subscribe. It's amazing. In the illustration that I've got here, I'm just going to turn on a layer that I turned off just a moment or two ago. And I've got two pieces of artwork here, just a straight drawn half ellipse and a symbol instance of a fin, like so. So what I'm going to do is select the drawn element first, and I'm going to use this brand new Orient transform tool. I'm going to click on a couple of the vectors, then I'm going to come across to the art just here. I'm going to hold down the Alt or Option key because I want to make a copy. I'm going to click and click again. I've still got the Alt or Option key held down, and you can see that I'm spacing these out nicely just here and resizing them to the way I want them to be as they go along the jaw. How fantastic is that? Honestly, really, really cool. I absolutely love it. So now I've got those in place, what I'm going to do is select the fin just here, pick up the Orient Transform tool again, and this can either snap to the edges of the symbol's bounding box or vectors inside the symbol itself. So I'll now come down to this artwork just here, and on the back here, I'm going to hold down the Alt or Option key again, click, and I'll drag out the first one just there. I've got the Alt or Option key held down the whole time that I'm doing this. And by the way, if you were using other Astute plugins and you wanted to do these over a regular distance without the guesswork, you could always use Path Scribe to add the required number of points along your path, and then these would snap to the points as well. But you can see how easy it is to just draw those in place. Orient Transform tool, absolutely amazing. And I think the only thing I need to do really to finish this off is a little bit of a perpendicular line here. So in fact, I'm just going to drag out a line there, tap A a couple of times to get those the whole way along. Nice, bring those down, and as I've done in another movie, I'm just going to change their width profile to something more like that. And there you go, I think that's coming along just fine. But try out the Orient Transform tool, just amazing.